Well, here we are again at my parents' house in Pleasant Grove. It's a suburb right outside of Dallas. And here's Our Lady of Guadalupe. My mom, she's a big-time Catholic. Ain't she pretty, though? And there's 5 inches of snow. I measured it. It's for real. I'm going to have to give everybody a rain check on the building a snowman, because I slipped and my feet are wet and I can't feel my toes. but my brother said it's been doing this since, 2 o'clock in the morning last night. And hallelujah, Jesus. And I hope, when we get back home to Tool, Texas, that, it'll be like this all the way back. That's my prayer. There's 2 snowmen down there in the yard. And this is my brothers and my nephews. I got, 4 nephews living here. One of my brothers and my nephew has his girlfriend and 3 babies. They all live right here. But there's a snowman we started building over there, and then we gave up on it. You see, this is 20 minutes after 1 p.m. February 11th, 2010, Thursday. This is awesome, man. And we're about 65 miles from home. There's Michelle. She better not ever pelt me with another snowball, because if she does, she ain't gonna understand me at all. Alright! I go ape shit on you. My feet are... I bet your feet are wet, ain't they, Michelle?
Yeah.
Alright, well, you're gonna get pneumonia again, sweetheart.
He shot the van. I got him so hard in the face.
Well, I hit him with that one and knocked his pants off of him. I know, man. This is great, man. This is glorious. I mean, look at that.
I'm gonna make a little snowman.
Yeah, make a snowman on there. Oh, I almost slipped again, Bitter. I busted my Repikazootis. I can say my scrotum is pretty cold. There's the transporter.
A snowman!
There's a snowman. He's a happy little man. He looks like his head's lopsided. Boy, it's coming down here. Wouldn't it be great if we got home?
Get it down
there. Yeah. Oh, so beautiful. Wouldn't it be great if we got home and it was like this over there? Let's zoom in down the street here.
Slushies.
I haven't seen a snow like this, everyone, in Dallas since 1978. And then we moved to Conroe right after that. But that's really the last snow I've seen like this. I don't live here. I live in Tool, Texas.
Look, I made a snowman. Oh, he didn't even get out.
No. Boy, that snow's really like piled up
look
on my mom's house over there. You can see it's 5 inches, yeah, the whole thing. And half of it got you.
Yeah.
But anyway, let's see, what do we got here? About 5 minutes worth. I'm going to post these two videos up on YouTube when I get home, because I'm really kind of, you know, the ones I put up on there, man, they're nothing compared to this. I'll probably pull them off and send everyone the good stuff, because that's what this is right here. This is the good stuff. But anyway, God bless everyone, and hallelujah, Jesus.